for everything.
The Russells Winery came to our attention earlier this year. Many people believe the rumors of this place being haunted. However, we couldn't find any evidence of paranormal activity, and nothing strange has happened here for years.
Hey, I think I've got a new lead on Rick. I was just watching this show that featured an old winery, and I noticed Rick's name carved on a tree there. It can't be just a coincidence, right?
After searching for so many years and finding nothing, any leads worth investigating, what have you learned about the winery?
Not much. It's located on a secluded island, and there are rumors it's haunted. But if Rick was there, the stories may turn out to be true. I'll book us rooms at the hotel there and send all the info to you in the group. See you soon.
The hotel's right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
Okay, guys, let's get our bags and go. Is everyone okay? That was weird. The paranormal doesn't usually act up in front of strangers. This place must be different, so we should be extra careful.
It's almost like the island itself doesn't want us here. I don't say this often, but I've got a bad feeling about what we're walking into.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. One thing at a time. I'll look at the map for an alternative way up, and you see if you can find a way to get rid of that tree. Here. This might help.
Good morning. We've been expecting you. My name's Jeremy Russell. My family owns the winery and hotel. Are you ready to settle in?
Do you mind if we ask you a couple of questions first? We've heard the stories about the winery being haunted. Does it attract a lot of people looking for the paranormal?
Yes, there have been a few of them, but I can't say the stories are true. At least, I've never seen anything weird happen here.
I noticed our friend's name carved on a tree while watching a program about this place. Can you point me in the right direction to find it?
Ah, that tree's right over there near the hotel entrance. You see, it's kind of a tradition. Winery guests carve their names or messages. The tree's considered a sort of luck charm.
Then, has this man ever stayed on the island?
Not that I know of. I don't remember ever seeing him.
All right, we can go get settled in then. Let's use our radios to contact each other. Cell reception is almost non-existent here. Here's yours, Ray.
Rachel. There's something weird going on here. You'd better come inside and see for yourself.
It seems like it's all starting again.
Gran, what's happening? Do you know anything about this?
I saw things like this many years ago when I was still a child. The details are foggy, but I remember a chain of unfortunate events that started just like this.
Please, ma'am, can you tell us more? Dealing with the paranormal is our job. We can help you figure things out.
My grandfather used to write everything down in his journal. If you find it for me, I'll try explaining what happened before.
Thank you.
Our family has a long history. When I was a young girl, my grandfather used to tell me stories about the island and our family's business. People used to say that our winery was haunted, which is why it attracted many people interested in ghosts. No one in our family believed in those rumors, though. Until strange accidents began happening. It started the same as today. The words, "You will pay," appeared on my aunt and uncle's arms. At first, they thought it was someone's joke, but it got worse from there. Our dogs went missing, and my uncle started acting strange. He distanced himself from everyone and whispered to himself constantly. Things escalated pretty quickly afterward. My parents got into a car accident, and my older brother fell from the cliff and drowned. My aunt also started acting odd, as if she wasn't herself. My grandfather said there was a curse on our family, but he mysteriously disappeared shortly after. The police investigation pointed to my aunt and uncle being the culprits, and they were arrested. But not all my relatives bought the official story. Since that tragic week, things have calmed down. Nothing strange has happened for 46 years now. That's all I know, I'm afraid. If you want to learn more about our family's history, try looking through the old documents stored in the cellar. Maybe you can find some clues.
Gotta come to the hall. We have a situation here.
It looks like a ghost has taken over Jeremy. We need to do something.
Gabriel, are you feeling okay? What just happened? The ghost, it went right through you.
It felt like I was being stabbed for a second, but I'm okay now. Don't worry.
Still, you look pale. I think you should rest for a bit. Let Isaac take you to your room, okay? What's up? Is something wrong with Gabriel?
No, don't worry. Isaac is with him. I think we should check the CCTV footage of what happened. We might see something useful on the UV and thermographic cameras.
Thank you.
Hey, can you bring me the book on curses? I left it somewhere around here. That makes sense. Ray, can you get me a special magnifier? These papers are super old, and I can't quite make out what's written there. Great! I think I found a solution to our ghost problem. Here, take a look.
Rachel, come look at this.
We need to stop them.
Be on the thieves' side. They must pay.
Rachel, stop! The ghost is too strong. We can't let it take over someone else. Just seal it inside me. I'll be okay.
Ray, we've got another problem.
Aren't you supposed to be helping us? Nothing was happening until you showed up, and now...
Calm down, Mom. Everything will be all right. I'm sure they're gonna find Dad and Aunt Zoe.
What happened to them? Did they go missing?
Yeah, it looks like Lucas and Zoe are nowhere to be found. And we can't call them because the phones aren't working. We're basically cut off from the rest of the world.
Let's not panic. We can figure this out. Things are getting out of hand, so I think we should contact the police. Is there another way?
Hey, what about the boat radio? It should still have a signal. Come on, I'll go with you. And Mia and Isaac will stay to watch the others.
Why is the radio broken? It was fine when we got here. I have a really bad feeling about this. Mia? Isaac? Do you copy?
Drop your radios if you don't want to get hurt. You can't interfere and break the cycle.